Are you looking to study in the US? Just for your information, there were about 2 lakh students who have chosen US being the first destination for their higher education. Looking at the science, technology, engineering, mathematics, the United States America, the universities offer you up to 3 years of stay back. If you look at the ranking of the universities, the majority of the universities come under the top 500 QS ranking. If I talk about the education quality, it is the best in the world, and not only the best education, but the employers in the US pays the highest salary if you compare around the world. I have had an opportunity to send about 1,000 students in last 10 years who have gone to the different universities in the US, and we are certified by AIRC. That means we work with about 150 universities in the US. One of the best achievements we had for the year 2020 is I had a student from Indore. She has got the 100% scholarship for her bachelor's in business and marketing at Jacksonville State University in Alabama. I also had an opportunity to recruit a student who has gone for a full funding PhD at Wichita State University with PhD in industrial engineering. There are thousands of examples like this, but I am sure that education in the US and the process looks so tedious and harsh, which is not the case with Study Metro. The reason being because we work with the students one-on-one and we help them not only preparing for GRE, GMAT, IELTS, TOEFL, but we also help students to do a profile building, and we actually try to choose a right fit university for a student. So if you are in your 50s or 60%, or if you are planning to go to one of the top Ivy League university, you can always choose Study Metro. For more information, please visit our website and you can click on the link given below. Thank you so much.